In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a worksheet or workbook for free using a tool called Canva. Megan here from MeganMins.com, where I help busy entrepreneurs like you save time running their business. In today's video, I'm going to show you a step-by-step guide to how you can create a workbook or a worksheet using a web application called Canva. There are all sorts of reasons why you may want a worksheet or a workbook for your business. Maybe you want to use it as a free opt-in to get people on your email list. Or maybe you have a paid program or a webinar where you want to give away a workbook. Now don't worry, you don't have to be a designer or have any design skills at all to use Canva. And best of all, it's totally free. So let's dig in. So what you'll need to do first is go to canva.com. And if you don't have an account already, go ahead and create one. It is free. Once you're logged into Canva, you want to go ahead and click the Create a Design button. And you're gonna see you have a bunch of different templates to choose from. I want you to go ahead and pick the US letter option underneath Documents. It's gonna open up a new tab for you with a blank US letter document in Canva. Now Canva does have some beautiful templates that you can choose from, so definitely give those a look and see if you're interested in using any of those, but I'm gonna show you how to create a very simple worksheet without using any template, and it'll take just a few steps. First things first, go ahead and go to text and add your heading. Once you've typed in the title of your worksheet, go ahead and move this up to the top area and centered. Then let's go ahead and add some body text. And I'm gonna make this align to the left and stretch out, but I want it to be centered. And let's change this to left align. And don't forget, you can always go in and change whatever fonts you would like to use for your worksheets. It's very simple to do this in Canva. Now we want to have a little color block on the footer. So go ahead and click shapes, and we're just gonna choose this first square. I'm gonna make it full width. And I'm gonna take it all the way to the bottom. And I'm gonna shrink it to be however thick or thin I want. I think I want mine to be about there. Now I'm gonna go ahead and change it from white to orange. That's one of my brand colors. You could do black, pink, or choose any color that you want. If you wanna do a custom color, just click this plus sign, and you can either enter in the hex code or pick the color out from this color picker. Let's use this black color. Keep it simple. And I want to add a copyright and my website to the bottom. So I'm going to go back to text, and I'm going to do the body text again. And I'll say my website. And I've decided I actually want to change this font. So let's do this. And I feel like the text is a little too close. So I'm going to open text spacing and make that a little bigger. And let's make the font a little smaller. Again, you can make this look like whatever your design aesthetic is. So don't feel like it needs to look exactly like this. Make it match your brand and your business. There we go, I'm happy with that. And now I wanna go ahead and have the same thing on the right side, and it just be my copyright information. So instead of redoing that whole process, I have clicked what I already have, and I'm just gonna click copy. And now I have a copy of this. So I'm gonna go ahead and make it align right, and I'll just say and I love that Canva does these little guides here, so you can see it's perfectly centered and aligning where I want it to. Perfect. Now you have the foundation for a worksheet. So if you wanted to have this be a multiple page workbook, all you would need to do is click this button, and now you have a second page. And you could do this endless amounts of times as needed. So there you go. Now you know how to make a worksheet and a workbook very quickly and easily within Canva. And one more tip also is I would recommend that you create this basic template, just like I showed you, this one-page template that has no specific details except your website and your copyright. And I would make this your template. And that way, whenever you actually want to do worksheets, if you do these pretty often, all you'll have to do is go back into your Canva, look at all of your designs, and it's loading the preview right now, but here it is. And anytime I want to make a new worksheet, all I have to do is make a copy of it. And there we go. I never have to go through the part of recreating this ever again. And when it comes time to download this, all you need to do is click download. And you have a few options here if you want to download it as an image, PDF for print, or PDF standard. I usually keep it at PDF standard. Download. It'll take a few seconds to prepare your design, and in a matter of minutes, you have your free worksheet. Now you know how to create a free worksheet or workbook using Canva. If you're interested in learning more about how to grow your email list, be sure to sign up for the free list building challenge being hosted by my dear friend and podcast co-host, Mariah Cause. The challenge starts January 23rd and it's completely free, so be sure to sign up by clicking the link up in the corner of this video or below this video. Now I want to hear from you. How do you create free downloads for your business? Do you use Canva or maybe another software? Leave a comment below and let me know. If you thought this video was helpful, don't forget to subscribe, share it with your friends, and hit the like button below so I know to make more videos like this. I'll see you in the next one. Create a worksheet to give away. What am I saying again? That'll be my new signal. Okay. Did I clap? I'm gonna clap just in case. I need someone here to help me record videos. Boom, boom, boom. We're done.